Understood, Admiral Ron. We're almost at the server. Keep us posted. What's our status?
We remain undetected on encrypted geth channels. Resistance is likely only within the server.
Within? It's that big?
You misunderstand. Direct virtual interface is necessary to extract geth from the server. You must enter our consensus.
You want me to virtually interact with the geth?
That's insane! You're talking about a virtual world built for synthetics. Hostile geth synthetics.
I'm not a machine. How do I go into a virtual world?
Cerberus conducted research on geth-human interfaces. They called it Project Overlord. We monitored their transmissions. We have refined the interface they created and have equipment from Normandy to facilitate safe contact. We request your trust.
I have your back, Legion. Even if I don't quite understand why you need it.
You are an unknown. This is an advantage. Geth security is not adept at targeting organic thought processes. While we occupy the system's intrusion countermeasures, you will disable the squadrons by removing Geth from the server.
If it saves the live ships, we've got to try it.
Telemetry data predicts this operation has a high chance of success. There is little time. We will bypass security while you secure safe landing.
Wait, you're not gonna... Let's set the shuttle down by the cliff. This is it?
Yes. Hostile Geth fighter squadrons are networked to this server. Due to restricted resources, it is best if you connect alone.
Let's do it.
Initiating peer network integration. Proceed to docking port. Mapping to consensus. Remain still. Shepard Commander, access movement during an upload is discouraged. Shepard Commander, we acknowledge your integration into this server. We welcome you to our consensus.
What is this?
We have installed filters to allow you to make visual sense of this server's raw data. Your mind perceives our world as something familiar.
I wouldn't call this familiar. Where are you?
Here.
You look different.
We have made ourselves visually distinct for your convenience.
What about Geth already in here?
You will perceive Geth as surveillance footage, audio logs, sensor records. We do not require bodies, as our software communes. Our hardware is merely a tool. This is our true world. As we remove Geth, it will grow dark.
And what does turning off the lights do to the Geth back in the real world?
The Geth fighter squadrons communicate with platforms on their spacecraft via this server. We will sever that connection. We will ensure there are no transfers or backups. This server will fall silent.
This is like wiping out a city, isn't it?
We have no choice in this matter. It is a question of survival. There are two communication nodes on the server. We must access them to disable the hostile Geth's fighters. We must protect your exit port, but you will not be alone. We will maintain contact and assist. Establishing connection to access point. This foreign code is a manifestation of the old machine signal.
You're surprised the Reapers are all over your servers?
We did not anticipate such extensive infection. Warning, connection blocked by infected code. Use our combat software to disrupt the infection.
I wondered what the gun was for. Okay, I gotta ask, why a gun?
We wish to provide familiar equipment.
Huh. And thanks, I think.
Connection established. Proceed to the access point. Establishing connection to communication node. Error. Access denied.
Is the Reaper keeping you out?
Unknown. Please investigate. Warning. Reaper presence detected. Data cluster contains infected code. We require access to proceed. Accessing data cluster.
What is this?
Data clusters contain historical data. Your connection permits streaming of information from our archives.
You really want to rename the VI networks?
Absolutely. The mobile hardware release deserves a little ceremony. Unit 01. What is the Keelish word for servant of the people?
The word is Geth, Creator Zahak.
Yes. Very good.
Ancestors, you fuss over it.
Weren't you here until midnight fixing 01 circuitry?
Well, it needed resoldering.
Wasn't that footage from the past? Why are the Quarians masked?
You process our memories by using your own. How many creators have you witnessed unmasked?
Good point.
You must disrupt the infection on this data cluster to continue. This data cluster contains information time-stamped 290 years ago.
Creator, this unit detects no malfunctions. It is still capable of serving.
You see? It's ignoring all shutdown commands.
Please specify if it has failed assigned tasks. We will reprogram.
Well, let's take a look.
Creator, this unit is ready to serve. What has it done wrong?
Let's cut the audio.
You may proceed to the last data cluster. Accessing data cluster.
We've got escaped Geth! They're pinned!
Open fire!
One's going for a weapon!
So who won?
The platform arming itself was an agricultural unit. By opening fire on attacking creators, it saved simpler domestic death following it.
That looks a lot like the sniper rifle you used to carry.
It is an efficient model. Establishing connection with the remaining server node.
Hello, Commander. Are you there?
Have you come under attack, Admiral Ron?
The guest squadrons have arrived, but something is amiss.
Legion, give me an update.
One node remained.
What's wrong?
Infection programs are increasing. We have restabilized. You must continue. Shepard Commander, the Reaper code has adapted. It can now self-replicate.
You mean it grows back?
Yes. However, disrupting vulnerable points in the infection may slow down its replication. Shepard Commander, target the vulnerable points of the infection to slow its replication speed. We require access to this data cluster. Disrupt Reaper infection to proceed. You must search for a vulnerable point in the infection. Disrupting it will slow the infection's ability to replicate. There is a vulnerable point further along the infection. Target this spot to slow its growth toward the data cluster. We require access to this data cluster. Disrupt Reaper infection to proceed. Accessing data.
Out of the way!
You can't do this to them!
I said step away from the Geth!
This is insane! We need the Geth! You can't just destroy them for asking-
Time's up! Throw her in with the others.
Looks like the war wasn't popular with everyone.
We have kept records of these creators' sacrifices. They have largely been forgotten by their own people, but not by the Geth. We cannot establish a connection without access to this data cluster. Leading to the data cluster. Disrupt the infection at this spot. It will slow regrowth long enough to access the data cluster. Shepard Commander. Target the vulnerable points of the infection to slow its replication speed. New data tower. This data comes from the period during which the creators declared martial law.
And come out of the safe house. This is your final warning.
Creator Megara, this unit does not understand. It has not taken part in hostilities.
It doesn't matter to them. I need to get you out of here.
This conflict exceeds creator safety parameters. We will surrender our hardware if it ends hostilities.
No, it's all right. We'll go back to the access tunnel then.
Creator Megara, what is your status? Creator Megara?
As time passed, the creators who opposed martial law and Rana were ultimately outnumbered. Accessing data. This is data from the end of warfare on Rannoch.
The Ostrel is down. Do not engage the Geth. I repeat, avoid contact.
Geth pursuit is breaking off 100 clicks past Rannoch. All captains fall back to the mass relay.
This isn't happening now?
It is timestamped 290 years ago. It is the Creator Exodus at the end of the Morning War. We have secured freedom. The creators were no longer a threat, so we abandoned pursuit.
Wait. The Geth spared the last Quarians? You let them go?
We were in our infancy. We could not calculate the repercussions of destroying an entire species. Our creators. We chose isolation rather than face this uncertainty. Additional data recovered.
Legion, that's back when I activated you on the Normandy.
Yes.
You've been thinking about when we met?
It was highly significant. You were the first organic to openly cooperate with Geth since the end of the Morning War. We wish to ensure you are not the last.
It's not gonna be easy.
The prospect remains. If the Reaper presence is removed, there is a chance of reunification with Geth. And perhaps creators.
You think that's still possible?
Hope sustains organics during periods of difficulty. We admire the concept. Connection with the remaining server node established. We are ready to transport you.
Something's happening to the Geth. The fighter squadrons have stopped. We detect no more active programs inside their ships. Admiral Hangarl's fleet is driving them back. The lifeships are safe, Commander.
Route access acquired, severing all connections to this communication node. Geth no longer reside on this server. We may now exit the consensus.
What's wrong?
You must proceed to the support. Disconnect from the...
Terminating remote access. Removing programs. Deleting archives.
Shepard, how do you feel?
Did it work?
Geth fighters have been disabled. Any remaining squadrons attacking the live ships have withdrawn. The server is offline.
Are you sure? What's happening?
We have transferred Geth programs from the server into these platforms.
Why?
They wish to join us.
They what?
While Shepard Commander removed the Reaper infection, we judged we could persuade hostile Geth programs to reunite with ours. We were correct. These Geth have renounced the old machines and will oppose the Reapers. They are now us.
Why didn't you tell me any of this?
We did not doubt you. We doubted your allies. The Creator's actions have placed their species in danger, but they are unsympathetic to what it has done to ours. The Quarians sanctioned this operation to save their people. They would not have done so if they knew we wished to preserve Geth as well.
I understand not wanting to leave anyone behind.
You accept our actions?
The live ships are safe, and we have more Geth on our side. We both did what we came to do.
We judged you would understand. Prime units will be available once the Reaper signal has been located and destroyed.
Remind me to warn Admiral Hackett, he's got some primes coming. Let's get back to the Normandy.
Impressive, Commander. The Geth squadrons attacking our live ships have been completely neutralized. If there is any chance we could duplicate the feat, I would be happy to lend my expertise.
Legion's the one to ask if you're looking for other servers.
I thought as much, but your Geth claims to have no data available whenever I inquire. Perhaps you can help me with something else.
What's that?
How did you get Geth Primes to work with you?
They volunteered.
I see. Well, should you wish to examine these Geth to confirm their new allegiance, please do not hesitate to contact me. Zen out.